am Guga and today I will tell you how to make an elephant whistle out of a paper. So let's begin.
Okay friends, so first take a square page and fold it into half like this. And crease it properly. Then fold this edge to this line that we folded, and crease this also properly, and then again repeat the same from the another side like this. Again, crease it properly, and now we have these three lines, 1, 2, 3, and it is divided into 4 parts. Now again fold it on the center, but first flip it and then fold it. Now after folding, fold it like this. The line we made, and we have this. So after getting this, just take it over here and turn it a bit from here. And now after turning this, we have this hole in the paper, and just keep it folded like this, and our elephant whistle is ready. And now I will tell you how to use it. Take your whistle and put that on your mouth like this and blow air into it. Do you hear that? And this is how to make an elephant whistle out of a small piece of paper. Friends, if you like the video, don't forget to like. And don't forget to subscribe.